Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Georgia. Welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. Today I'm in my daughter's room, and because I'm talking about being shy, like I hear my garden outside, he's cutting the grass. So if you hear a lawnmower, that's what it is. But guys, oh my gosh, to be like a kid again. Children just want to play. Children just want to run and have fun. Children just want you to push them in the swing. They just want to know if you can come and push me in the swing. If you don't want to swing, just push me in the swing. If you don't want to run, let's run anyhow. Children just want to have fun. Fun, guys. You know, you look at children, they're so free-spirited. I wanted to actually go in the park and to record this, but it's the year of the coronavirus, COVID-19, so our parks are closed and all of that. But guys, children are so free-spirited. When you look at children, they just play, they're forgiving. If you would spank a two-year-old or a three-year-old in 5 minutes, mommy, they forgive quicker and sooner. They don't hold on to things. You know, oh my gosh, you go to the parks and you look at children, they're just having so much fun. They just wanna play, you know, and I look at adults, and as we become older and wiser, and goal-oriented, we lose that childlike wonder that we were all born with. Yeah, we lose it, you know, and so, but we were not meant to live lives of just hustle and going forth to achieving these goals without, you know. As I look at myself, I remember when I was just going after and just working hours and not even enjoying the little moments. And then my mentor said to me, and this stuck with me, success is not a destination. It's the process. It's the journey. All of these little small wins, everything that you do adds up. So as we become older and wiser, we become so serious, we don't forgive, we can't let things go. We hold on to things, yes. We don't laugh anymore. You look at some people, they don't even smile anymore. Oh my gosh, where did that fun spirit go? Where did the laughter, kids, they just laugh out loud and they just have a good time. You know, but guys, we gotta look at little children and learn from them. As we are going after and pursuing our goals, as you are working two and three jobs, you gotta take a moment. You gotta take a walk in nature. If you're following my channel, you see that I go every day to the beach and I go for an evening jog every day and my nature walk. Check out my video where I spoke about, where I showed you my nature walk. Guys, you gotta appreciate the small stuff. On my walk, if I see a butterfly, it's a big thing. It's a huge thing for me if I see a butterfly on my walk. In the mornings when I go to the beach, and if I see the birds, I make it a big thing because I am excited about my life. I'm excited that I'm able to go to the beach every morning. I look forward to going to the beach every morning. Right now it looks like it may rain and I have to go on my evening jog. And if it's rain, I'm still going. And if I'm not able to jog, I'm just gonna sit on the strip in my Jeep or drive by the beach and watch the raindrops in the water. Guys, you gotta take a step back and look at children. Children, they're so free-spirited. They laugh, they play. You go to the park. I look at the kids when they come to the beach, right? And the parents are standing off to the side. No, 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 no. And the kids, they're jumping up and they're splashing. I want to want to do that too. You know, so as adults, guys, enjoy the small moments. You know, when I get to talk to my girl in college, FaceTime, it's a big thing for me. You know, enjoy the small moment. Laugh out loud. I laugh a lot. People may think she's crazy because I live alone. But I find things to laugh about, conversation, whatever it is. Sometimes I play the music and I'm dancing. I feel silly and I just laugh out loud. But you got to find the joy, guys. You got to be like a kid again. Don't lose that, because we were all born with that childlike wonder in us. Just want to play. Just want to swing and go on the scooter and bicycle riding. You know, but as we work, as we have bills to pay, we are mothers, we are fathers, we are grandfathers and grandmothers and aunts and uncles, and we have responsibilities. But I just come to encourage you, as I'm encouraging myself, because I tend to work a lot of hours myself, not to lose the childlike wonder that's within you. If you work a lot of hours and 2-3 jobs, because I know a lot of persons out there work 2-3 jobs, just find something. Sit outside. If it's only on the weekends or even if it's in the evening, if you come home late, just put a chair outside and just look at the abundance. Look at the stars. Look at the moon. Just spend 5-10 minutes just to unwind outside and look at the moon. And look at the stars. Sometimes I'm in my room and I open the curtains and I turn the lights off and I look at the stars. The other day I saw the brightest star and I'm like, wow, it was a big thing. I make these things really huge. I blow it up like, wow, like a kid again. You know, so guys, don't lose that as you're on your journey, because aging, adulthood, becoming older, becoming wiser is inevitable. But you don't have to lose the joy. You don't have to lose the spark. Even when things are going south, you don't have to lose it. Because I deal with life every day. But I have made a choice in my life that I will enjoy my life. I am only promised this moment. And that as I'm pursuing my goals, yes, as I am putting action to that, yes. As I am doing all the things that is needed to do, I'm doing the inside work on myself. But I'm gonna find the moments where I go to the beach, I go on my jog. I'm gonna find the moments to laugh, to FaceTime family, and just to laugh out loud. And that's what I'm encouraging you guys to do. Find that spark again within yourself. Don't look for that from someone. Don't look for a spouse to bring you joy. Find it in nature. Find it within. We were all born with that. And so guys, as I'm in my daughter's room, I miss her. I see the girly, see the little girly comforter in her room. And just to bring back the memories of childhood, you know? And so guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Smash it on the subscribe, guys. Smash in on it. Leave me those thumbs up. And guys, this is not a monologue. This is a dialogue between you and I. So leave your comments in the box below. There's a box for comments. Leave your comments, guys. And I'm gonna leave your free gift in the link below. That as you pursue your goals, as you pursue your dreams, as you work hard at it, don't lose the childlike wonder. It's your girl, Georgette, sending you a lot of love and light.